The great prophecy.
Hang on. I'll be back around shortly. I really feel like we were connecting there.
Minasgard.
Hang on. Give it a second. I swear, I'm not even moving. It's just doing this on its own.
Oh, that's a crown. I thought it was a big eyebrow.
It's a crown.
Anyway.
Behold. My staff. I'm particularly fond of these. I pulled them out of a place on Midgard called Texas. Ivan, Des, and Troy. Stay.
Scourge?
It's your rival.
Sorry about that. I just couldn't help myself.
I'm tricked, though.
Yes, just so mischievous. Sorry about that, darling. With my helmet on, with the big bendy horns. I will just...
Father.
Ocean. Returned.
I swear I left him right here.
He's not figuring out where he is.
It's worth as wizards now.
Oh, don't forget your umbrella.
Oh, yes.
We can come to an arrangement.
You sound like him. Neil.
Beg your pardon.
He's mine. Take 10 million.
Tell her she's dreaming.
Oh, for heaven's sakes. Transfer the units.
We'll pay for this.
No, I can't pay for this.
The God of Thunder!
Wow, I didn't hear any thunder, but out of your fingers, was that like sparkles?
I'm located your cousin.
Oh my God!
Stepping in it.
Weeks ago? Yes. I just got here.
Why are you whispering that?
Huh? It's real different around these parts.
Hey, take it easy, man. Let me in. I'm made of rocks, as you can see, but don't let that intimidate you. You don't need to be afraid unless you're made of scissors. Got a paper scissor joke for you? Oh, well, I tried to start a revolution, but didn't print enough pamphlets, so hardly anyone turned up, except for my mum and her boyfriend. Ah, yeah, nah, this whole thing is a circle. Not a real circle, more like a freaky circle. Doug has? Doug! Oh, no, Doug's dead.
That's right, everyone fights the...
Arisha will rock him. Okay, another one, gone.
Yeah, now I just do the smaller... That's exactly what Doug used to say. See you later, new Doug.
Piss off, ghost!
He's freaking gone.
Yeah, not really useful unless you're fighting off three vampires that were huddled together.
No, I really wish I had.
Hey, hammering you on your back.
No, I spin it really fast.
Oh my god, they will pull you off.
The ground, pull me off the ground, up into the air, and I'm flying.
Now don't you move. My hands aren't as steady as they used to be.
Please, can I turn and look at my head? No!
Yes!
To get off this night.
Hey, where are you going?
Bucky, we're coming in! I never thought I would see you. What? The sun's getting real low.
I prefer you.
I'll be Tony Stark. Yeah. Tony and the Gypsy.
No, not Tony. You're Bruce Banner.
Then why did you dress me up like Tony?
Because you were naked.
Okay, I'll give you that.
Tony Stark,
like Tony wears his pants super tight.
Stark! That makes it weird.
Is it got a name?
It's called the Revengers.
Revengers?
Revenge. Well, you want revenge?
I'm undecided.
What a peace offering.
Surprise!
So I'm sure.
A devil's anus.
Are you? Oh, really? Who's anus?
Asking for safe passage through the anus.
Sorry, it's the true goddess.
He transformed himself into a snake, and he knows that I love snakes. So I went to pick up the snake to admire it, and he transformed back into himself, and he was like, "Yeah, it's me!" And then he
stabbed it.
Why not set the beast loose?
The revolution has begun!
Revolution?
Get help! Wait! I'm not dying! Get help! Help him!
Hey,
I'm cool. This is me. We're gonna jump on that spaceship and get out of here. Wanna come?
Your savior is here!
Without my hammer, I can't.
Are you Thor, the god of hammers?
Just for once in your life, don't smash! Big monster!
Let's go!
The damage is not too bad. The foundations are still strong. We can rebuild this place. Now those foundations are gone. Sorry.
Mick, where are you from?
Oh, Mick's dead. He and I accidentally stomped on him on the bridge. I just feel so guilty I've been carrying him around all day. Oh, Mick, you're alive! He's alive, guys. What was your question again, bro?
Oh, if it is.